Before scheduling any injectable treatment, it is important to consider bruising and swelling. Although bruising and swelling are very common with injectable treatments, there are certain precautions that we can take both before, during, and after to minimize the risk. One of the things we typically recommend before your injection is staying away from any blood thinners 2 weeks prior to your treatment. These are things like non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, ibuprofen, Advil, Aleve, Motrin. If you need to take something for pain, Tylenol is okay. One of the other more common blood thinners are vitamins, fish oil, vitamin E, and multivitamins to be specific. During your visit, there's a number of things that we're looking for to avoid bruising and swelling. We try to use the cannula technique when applicable. We are keeping a constant eye on the face and looking for signs of early bruising and swelling. And lastly, an experienced provider will be able to know the danger zones and be able to avoid more susceptible areas of bruising and swelling. Broken vessels are ultimately the cause of bruising and swelling, so the cannula technique is great because after one little poke, we can insert the cannula and treat many areas of the face through the same site. After your injectable procedure, we want you to ice, hydrate, and elevate. Icing 10 minutes on, 10 minutes off to the treated area. Staying very hydrated helps the filler to settle, and sleeping a little elevated also can keep swelling down. There are also some supplements that you can take post-treatment. We recommend bromelain, a pineapple extract, and also arnica montana. These are homeopathic supplements that can help to minimize and reduce bruising and swelling in the body. Some people are more prone to bruising than others, and even by taking all the precautions in the world, there are times that you can and will still bruise and swell. So it's important to keep that in mind when you are scheduling your visit. My name is Raquel, and thank you so much for watching.